see here. Watch the 41 right behind Weimer.
Weimer makes a mistake.
Ooh.
And Canard lands right on him.
And that's exactly what happened to Canard, if you remember. Wonderful opportunity for everybody.
Watch this. So Weimer comes up a little short, misses the double there. Weimer slams face first into the upside of that jump.
And Jeff, it looked like Trey even went into part of Weimer's bike.
Man, both riders, just an instant stop. Oh, look at Weimer's jersey is ripped open even.